Hello everyone, my name is Oli. I like to continue our little campaign here, the 39 campaign, with the next map. I directly made the sea line operation to minor victories, so we don't have to jump right away to the Russian campaigns. Instead we maybe go to North Africa, or maybe go to Balkan. I really like this Balkan operation, so I choose this one. Of course you can go with the other instead, but that way you should lose some time, that's for sure. I try to make the longest campaign here, and this is the way. So this is our seventh map. Okay, let's look inside. First of all, I think this is the time when we should upgrade our little guys here. The bombers, we got a lot of bombers. We got only this one and this one. At 1940, but this is 1941, so we got some new bombers here. Let's look inside. This was our little half bomber, half fighter type of bomber with great spotting. They little improve it, but no, yes, they got some more ammunition, but they lowered fuel, so this is not really good at us. Let's see the elite line here. This is the normal B version, and this L version has much more fuel, as you can see, but technically speaking the normal bombing ability is not changing. But here is the elite bomber for the rest of the game. It's Junker 887D. Well, this is crazy. So the soft attack is 11 and hard attack is 10. This is very nice, and they got a lot of fuel. So this is the idle bomber we will use for the rest of the game. Okay, let's upgrade them. Nice, so we got 8 fighter and 3 bomber. We may consider to buy another bomber later. Okay, the artillery is fine. Let's see the tanks here. We got another heavy tank here. Instead of G, we could use H. As you can see, it's increased the ground defense, and every single number is increased, technically speaking. So the ammunition and fuel left the same, but the other things are much better. So if we can, we should, and if afford it, we should upgrade them. Okay, so all of our tanks are fine. The light tanks is fine, so we don't need to upgrade them. Let's see, we got 214 normal infantry, so if we can and we afford it, we should upgrade them to bridge engineer. Of course, that left 2 units. I think I upgrade them, I don't care. Later if I want to buy something, I capture some town, and that will be enough for us to get some new unit from it. So we upgrade every infantry, upgrade every heavy tank, and upgrade every bomber. And as you can see, we left with 76 prestige, so I think we finished. So let's go to the deploy section. Okay, let's see, where should we place the artillery? Maybe here, I don't know. Should we use here artillery? I don't remember. So maybe yes, maybe no. Okay, I put the larger guy here. I don't think I will use the artillery here. So let's see. I think I decide next the tanks. Let's see, heavy tanks. I don't remember there is too much tanks around, so maybe that's not that important. So just in case, I put down some tanks so they can support the other units. Okay, and let's see the best infantry. I think I go with here some stronger and some weaker unit, and here as well. Oh, this is a tank, so I think I go with the stronger and that's too strong units, so I think I put the here 14 and 30 unit. Nice. So okay, and I think we got one more bridge engineer. I will decide this later if I got some place left. So okay, I think we need some stronger units here. Here is 5 nice unit, and here only 4. How many units we got? I think I put down a finisher here. Okay, let's continue. I got interrupted here. So, where were we? We got a lot of fighter here, so... we might get a chance to beat someone. Well, I don't know. I think I go here and look around a little. Nice. Nice artillery here. Here then. Here's a little lurking unit. It's just got only two entrenchments, so we should be fine. Nice. That's not enough. Well, I think I go on foot and look some opportunity here. Go ahead then. Yes, we got a little German auxiliary party here. So let's see. I think I grab this city here. This one is the best of it. So, that was cruel. They got us nicely. I think I go here. Okay. Well, I don't know. Nothing left. Let's see, we got some prestige, so we might buy something. Maybe not. This has nice values. The only problem, it got only two range and only four ammunition, so and this is a little too expensive right now. This is impossible. So maybe a tank. I could buy a tank, but I don't think so. I think I go with another bomber. So that was our first turn here. From ship to the city, this is a no-brainer. We couldn't even have a chance to defense against that. Oh, you take the bait. Thank you. Come again. I think this city is toast. Oh, we got caused some damage. This is not bad. Sorry. Let's see if we got some air targets here. I see two of them here. Oh, mosquito. Well, GB speed 2. This is a nice one, but this mosquito is crazy. It has a bigger air attack and air defense than the fighter, so we have to be extra careful with it. Okay, I think I... And this is a tactical bomber, so the fighter will protect it, so not that easy, as you can see. Okay, let's try to grab the fighter here. Another fighter. Another GB Spit 2. I think I go and see this little guy here. Here's an air defense. Right under the city, river tiles, so I have to be pretty careful here. I couldn't reach that. That's not nice, so why don't we try our luck on this little damaged guy? No. Maybe. I think I grab this guy, thank you. Nice. I don't know yet. Let's see the other guys here. I think I try to trap this little mosquito here. So he couldn't have the chance to run away like this. Okay, let's see. This EF partisans, this is a problem. So where should I go next? Maybe I should take care about this guy. Oh, I couldn't reach that. That's not good. Okay. Let's protect this guy. I think I bombed this guy. Nice. They got a very bad spotting ability, so no other choice. I have to use my nicer units here. Okay, let's go ahead and block this city. Okay. Already moved. Oh, ooh. That was a terrible bad odds. But I really need to beat this artillery here. And I got a lot of weak units here, so I have to do my best. Okay, you go here, you go here, you go here. So my first line mostly became tanks, so that's not too bad. Okay, let's see this one. I don't think I waste my time here on this little guy. Maybe I should bomb here or something. Okay. Nice. I think I go here. I should grab this city. Okay, this is an artillery, so use it. Okay. It's running away. That's not very nice. That was not success, so I think I killed this guy, so it didn't cause